FCPS student laptops all have built-in speakers to play audio. If you wish to use headphones or earbuds to hear, plug them into the jack located on the left-hand side for HP models and the right-hand side for Dell models, and make sure the connection is secure. Be aware that there are special keys on the keyboard that, when pressed together with the function key, can mute the speakers as well as adjust the volume level. For Dell models, these keys are F1, F2, and F3. For HP models, these keys are F5, F6, and F7. If you are having issues hearing sound, try using these keys first to fix the issue. If you are using headphones or earbuds with their own volume control, make sure the volume is not turned down. If you are still having issues with hearing sound, next, check the sound output. Click the Start icon, then click Settings, then System, then Sound. Under Output, ensure the device you want to use is selected in Choose Your Output Device. Make sure the master volume slider is not too low. If you're still having issues, in the same sound panel, under Advanced Sound Options, click App Volume and Device Preferences. Make sure that no applications have their volume sliders turned down or are muted. Also, ensure that the output dropdown has default selected for all applications. Google Chrome, which is the FCPS recommended web browser, has the ability to mute individual websites. When you are on a website and believe you should be hearing audio, make sure the website is not muted. Right mouse click the tab at the top of the window and choose Unmute Site.
Space Station, we have a weather satellite and we have GPS. So I'm going to ask you.
You should now be able to hear the website.